Hey guys, Kieran here again, and I'm back with another guitar tutorial video, and this time it's going to be a real easy one for the beginners out there, and it's going to be Mother Tongue by Bring Me the Horizon, and this is off their new album which just got released. If you want to see any more tutorials, make sure you comment down below which ones you want to see alongside this one. So if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. And also, if you're interested, there's a cheat sheet which goes alongside this video, which lays out all the chords, the strum patterns, all that sort of stuff. So that'll be linked down in the description or in one of the pop-ups in one of the corners. So first off, you'll need to grab yourself a capo and you'll be putting that on the second fret. And also the guitars, I mean, standard tuning as well, so you won't have to do any crazy tunings or anything like that. So like I said in the intro, it's a real easy one. This is only three chords you'll need to learn. And the strum pattern's super easy as well. So just touching on the chords first then, we'll have the first chord. So I'm just gonna call everything from the bass note. There is fancy names for all these chords, but I'm just gonna go off the bass note so it makes it easy. So if you don't know how to play these chords, stick around for this bit. But if you do, make sure you skip on. So the first chord will be this C shape, the second chord is D shape, and then the third chord will be this E minor shape. So if you know how to play all those chords there, skip along to the bit where I'm going through the chord progressions and strum patterns. If you don't, I'll just go through them very quickly. So all these chords, you'll be putting your third finger and pinky finger on the third fret of the second string, and then the third fret of the first string, and they'll be there for every single chord so they won't have to move. So for this C, your second finger will go on the third fret fifth string, and then your first will go on the second fret fourth string. You want to mute that lower string with your thumb or your second finger if you can. Either way, just make sure that's muted, or just play five strings. Don't touch that sixth string. So that's the C. The second chord is easy, really easy to get to from this C. You just move your first finger down one string, take your second finger off, and then if you can, try and mute the lowest two strings with your thumb. But if you can't, it's not the end of the world. Just mute that sixth string there, and that'll be your D. And then your third chord, you move your first finger to the second fret of the fifth string. Your second finger comes onto the second fret of the fourth string. And this time you want to leave that lower string open and play everything else open. No muting for this chord. So C, D, E minor. So touching on the strum patterns now, there's going to be one strum pattern throughout the whole song. I made it nice and easy for this version. So I'm going through one strum pattern now, and in the cheat sheet I'll put alongside the chord how many times you play that strum pattern. Some chords you play just a bit of the strum pattern, so it's a split strum pattern, but I'll explain that when I go through the chord progression. So one strum pattern will be down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. And once again, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. And on this C, to see what that sounds like. So just before we get to the chord variations, actually, I'll just touch upon that split strum pattern. So for this C, for the verses and choruses and pre-choruses, the bridge is slightly different, but I'll touch upon that when I get to the bridge. But for the majority of the song, this C, you'll play one strum pattern on this C, so. And then on the D, it'll be down, down, up, down, up. On the E minor, it will then be down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. So all together, it'll sound like this. again, that'll be laid out in the cheat sheet, and I'll write the strum pattern out, and then I'll put some slashes within that strum pattern, which will show you where you need to change to each corresponding chord. So again, to the chord progressions then. Like I touched on a little bit there, it will, for the verses, pre-choruses, and choruses, it will be C for a whole strum pattern, and then split between a D and an E minor. So for the verse, it will be four times around that progression, and then it goes into a pre-chorus, which is again four times around that progression. And then you get to a chorus, which will be eight times around that progression. So what I'll do now is I'll just play through the song quickly, and then I'll get on with the rest of the song, because it changes slightly for the second pre-chorus and the bridge as well. So I should just mention this acoustic version is going to be probably a little bit slower than the actual record. But as I play it here, I'm just trying to demonstrate the chords and the strum patterns and stuff, so it might be a little bit slower. But it should sound like this. I didn't see it coming, but I never really had much faith in the universe's magic. Hold on, till it pulled us to that time and place. And I'll never forget when the floodgates opened. We cried an ocean, it still has me choking. It's hard to explain. I know you know me. So again, into the second verse then. This second verse will be, again, like the first verse, it'll be four times round. And then instead of four times round for the pre-chorus, it only does it two times round this time. So the first verse and pre-chorus will be effectively that strum pattern eight times round. But the second verse and second pre-chorus will be that strum pattern six times round. So getting into the second chorus is exactly the same as the first chorus. So that chord progression goes around eight times. And then after the second chorus, you get into a bridge section. So this bridge section changes it up slightly. So the chord progression will be C, but this time you play this C for two strum patterns in length. And then you go to an E minor, which will be one time the strum pattern in length. And then you go to a D, which will be one time strum pattern in length. And that there will go around two times for the bridge. And then after the bridge, you go to the final chorus, which will be a triple chorus. And you'll play that chord progression, so the C, D, E minor, for 12 times round. So what I'll do now is just run through that bridge just so you can get a sense of what that sounds like. I think the best way to explain it's like, oh, so I've played it there, just that strum pattern, the whole way through the song. But obviously there's dynamics with this song. So that first verse, you could just play just down strums instead of playing through that strum pattern. And for that bridge, you could just play down strums. For that first bit of that final chorus, I just played that C and held it, and then got back into the strum pattern. it's entirely up to you how you want the dynamics to play, but you've got that strum pattern there if you want to use it. But that's the basics of the song, with the corroborations, strum patterns, and they'll be on the cheat sheet as well alongside the lyrics. So if you want to view it like that, you can. So I think that's everything for this one. Like I said at the start, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Please comment below which one specifically you want me to do a tutorial for. I'm thinking songs like Don't Know What to Say, maybe Medicine, Mantra, stuff like that. Maybe Sugar, Honey, Highs and Tea. I don't know how easy that would be to do acoustically, but I could give it a go and do a tutorial for you guys. So don't forget about that cheat sheet down below, and hit the like button if you like this. Show me some support. And until next time, peace out.